So today I'm changing the headlight bulbs again on my 718 Cayman S. And I found this PrecisionLED headlights or bulbs that are designed to replace the high intensity discharge bulbs that I already have in my Cayman. And I want to try them. This is a shop out of California. Seems they have a very good, reviews. And I want to try them in my, as I said, in my 718 today. So in addition, I wanted to, someone in the 718 forum suggested that you don't have to remove the front bumper to change the headlight bulbs. And as I'm going to demonstrate today, you can have access to the back of the headlight from by removing the wheel cover. And that really provides very good access, very quick to do. You remove probably, you remove six or seven bolts. And then that give you complete access to the rear of the headlight, which is much better than removing the full bumper as I did before. So these are the headlights, or these are the bulbs. And these substitute they are D3S bulbs. So they're a direct substitute to the high intensity discharge bulbs that I have in my car today. All right, so with that, I'm going to go ahead and remove the wheel cover, get access to the back of the headlight, and move on from there.
push in. And now you can remove the bulb here. So I'm replacing the OSRAM 66340 CBN. You have to make sure that you're installing the LED headlight in the same orientation with the connector in a downward position. All right, so this is the LED connector downward position. Yes. This is in. All right, let's see how it looks. All right. So I'm not sure if you can appreciate this, but it is wider in the driver's side headlight. The passenger side, which I haven't changed yet, is yellowish. You still need to test the intensity, but it's looking very good so far. And I think that I'm liking it a lot, actually. So you just have to see if there's any difference, any practical difference when I'm on the road. Let me see if I can get both of them at the same time. So, here you go. The driver's side turned on instantaneously while the passenger side takes a minute to warm up. I mean, it turns on as well, but takes a minute until it gets full intensity. The LED on the right, on your right side, the driver's side, turns on to full intensity instantaneously. So here we have the comparison between the OSRAM 66340 CBN and the Precision LED HID to LED conversion D3S. So they're about the same in size. All right, so there you go.
LED headlights turn on instantly, as you will see here. So, no warming up. Here you go.
So far, I'm going to keep the bulbs installed for the time being, continue to evaluate them. I think they're performing good so far. Thank you for watching and see you next time.